What a great day to be an ACE. Such a transformative announcement today here on our campus. And I couldn't be more happy and thrilled for the future of our program. It is going to directly impact the student athletes we currently have on our team, but also future student athletes for generations to come. What a game changer it is to be able to get a new synthetic AstroTurf field here at Charles H. Braun Stadium. Along that with renovations, we're going with padded walls throughout, a new scoreboard, and a dugout renovation. It is going to be the premier destination for baseball here in the tri-state area. I couldn't be more excited for our future, and I'm really proud of everybody involved, including German American Bank, to make this possible. President Petruskevich, Mark Spencer, we've been working really hard to finalize this deal, and what a great impact it's going to be on our community. And I'm really excited for everybody to see first pitch being thrown out here next February in 2020.